Thank you. You're not corrupted. Not yet.
Corrupted? Then it was not a dream. The Makers have need of me.
The Makers say that you can reach the Foundry, and that a guardian lies within.
The Foundry, yes. It is where I was cast. But it was lost. And now, you will need my help.
This place, what was it?
I cannot tell you. It's on the tip of my tongue. My tongue seems to be elsewhere.
Corruption spreads across your realm and you slumber.
Stone is heavy. It is easier to rest. In my dreams, I can move again. In my dreams, I am flesh.
Will you help me, old one?
Yes.
Shall we?
Hold on, little one. In my slumber, I have felt the Guardian reaching into my dream. He is the strongest of us all, but in his heart, there is a hunger. The Guardian was built to destroy. He has much in common with corruption. You must speak with Adard and make your peace before we cross over. There may be no crossing back.
I restored your forge and brought life to stone, but am I any closer to the tree? Tell me now, old one, or you may never get the chance. I hear the Foundry is dangerous.
As is the tree, horseman, and the entire forest. That is why you must awaken the Guardian. But have you asked yourself why you seek the tree?
The Tree of Life is where I will find my brother's absolution.
The Tree of Life is a gateway. From it, one may travel to places undreamed of, whether a world of oceans and forests, or ice, or endless night. The tree exists there. It may appear different, yet it is the same tree, and its roots connect all the realms. The Tree of Life is not where journeys end, but where they begin.
What was old is new again.